What's up, everybody? Welcome to part 7 of our playthrough of Uncharted 4. Let's get going right now. Tro.
Let's go, pal.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I've lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper. All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though. Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. Am I gonna drive now? Am I gonna drive this car? Oh, this is gonna be getting interesting. Chapter 10, the 12th Tower.
So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world, so if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
Oh, dear God.
Oh, sorry.
I like the way it was going. Ah, I'm sorry.
So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure. I see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
I'll take care of the danger.
Oh, Victor. You still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nate it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cars now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to
oh,
some guy.
There's a goat over there. Goats.
Yeah, I can see that.
Ooh.
Not much to see here. Well, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going. Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
This looks promising. Come on, baby.
You can make it.
Go. Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good.
Nate, watch the sides.
I guess we're not going back that way. So we're going to take the side route.
Alright, hang on, guys.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Guess we're not going that way.
Look, tire tracks.
Lemurs. Oh god. Yeah, I just killed one.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
How about we go through this whole goddamn thing and... Oh, shit!
All right, let's try that again.
Take this slow, kid.
Yeah. So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pooled their treasure and came out here because... Why exactly? Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him. Sure. Maybe he helped them disappear. I mean... The guy clearly had a knack for hiding things. Let's go check out that tower. I'll come with. Pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. They're definitely ruins from Avery's era. Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower. Along with providing the men for it.
I wonder if I shoot in the herd. Oh, they don't even move. Might do something. Merch jumped. What are you waiting for?
Some big plans for this winch.
Oh. I like the fact that you have to do that, to go around the tree.
Do it.
Well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, yeah. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast. Ooh, your eyes, beautiful. Gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine. You've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, no, they wanted to live as free men. Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
It's taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah, well, still taking a long time.
I'm gonna hop out for a look.
Bring me back something shiny.
Ooh, I found a scroll. Could be anything of importance here. Nothing.
Let's roll. Nathan, you want to ease up?
Ease up.
Hey, Nathan, check out that cave there. Stay put.
Happy hunting.
Ooh, that red little bit.
Thanks for waiting.
How would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him. What do we got? Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on them.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
God damn it.
How's it? You have that dungus hooked up yet?
We're all set up. Just waiting on approval from Nadine to blow it.
Good. Place looks empty. I'd like to get it over with and move on.
How long we posted, yeah. Talk orders come in. Any news from the other sites?
Nothing yet.
Can we call them and let them know we're ready?
Orders are to sit tight, so we sit tight.
Waste of resources.
Let's not do that again.
Just put me...
Hang on.
They're here, eh? I don't know why I even fucking tried that shit. Like a dumb...
Something.
What? What was it?
Thank you.
Shit. What was that?
Nothing here.
Wait.
All right.
Okay. I think that's it.
Let's see what we got behind door number one.
Look, another sigil.
Huh. Adam Baldridge. He ran King's Bay for a while. He was a traitor, slaver, general scoundrel.
Look at you.
Yeah. Prison, a lot of books.
Get to the Jeep.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Thinking the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam. You don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
You know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago. Even before...
Whoa!
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it. Sully, you were saying?
Oh, that's cool.
Right. So, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the guy.
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving. Hey, what do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan?
A little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe. Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. And Bonnie.
Hmm?
Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her too. Check this out. The hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
Thank you for the help, Sully.
Shoreline must have been here before. Find his keepers.
Hey, be careful, kid.
Guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. Bingo. Sam! Special delivery! Ah! Whoa, 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 whoa!
That went exactly the way it was supposed.
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I've seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Oh, that's encouraging.
No, nothing. Search every nook and cranny.
Spread out. Cover every side. You got anything?
No, nothing.
Start a sweep.
Well, I'll make you a sweep, all right. Assuming he's the only guy left. All right. Getting weak there.
Let's try that again. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh? Yeah, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Wouldn't it kill them to put a guardrail up here?
Take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if they consider it a weapon, there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners.
All set. Here we go.
Let's not get stuck here.
Don't panic.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Seat belts would be required.
Been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Not very full of grace or Lord is good to bless any of our women and bless you with the food that I will.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control. Hold on to something. That was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
All right.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
what we got here. Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
You're gonna tell me I can't just push this fucking wall down?
Alright, let's look around.
Come on now.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
Gotta make sure we have enough of a boom. Oh shit.
God, Jesus. I said heads up.
So fancy, fancy. Can't see shit. Getting too old for shit. Pretty, yeah.
Whoa. Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
Hey guys? Coming.
It's
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas too. And that's
It's Adam Baldridge. It's Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor? Huh? You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Fire in the hole!
Get down! We got the drop on them!
Ah, shit! It's an ambush!
Coming after you!
corner.
Oh, fuck me.
Jesus. Is that all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fuck. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Fuck me.
What are you doing?
It's confirming a suspicion.
Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too. Crap.
But still... 2 beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
All right, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed part 7, I think we're at right now. Yeah, this game is still super fun. Everything's still pretty amazing. The driving is actually pretty nice. It's not like professional top grade driving would get like in a GT or I don't know, other racing games that I don't play. But yeah, it's pretty fun. I still have minor problems with shooting. I don't know if that's just me or it is a difficult, hard difficulty. So it's hard. So yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoyed. Please hit the like button. Sorry, I hit the mic there. Please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. That would be really appreciated. Leave a comment below about anything you want. You can go follow me on Twitter at MeTimeGamer. You can follow me at twitch.tv/MeTimeGamer, where I stream every day at 9 p.m. Eastern Time, almost every day. You can follow me facebook.com/MeTimeGamer and youtube.com right here, sorry. You can follow me right here at youtube.com/MeTimeGamer, where you can see the rest of the series here of Uncharted 4. You can also watch all the other series like Fallout, another small game I'm playing, Jalopy and Californium, and then plenty of other games and stuff like that. So thank you so much, guys, for watching. I really appreciate your time you take to watch the videos every day, because I know the Uncharted videos are long. But it's I want you guys to enjoy the game. If you don't have the chance to buy the game, but at least you get to enjoy the game as much, and maybe not. You probably wouldn't get as frustrated, because I'm not too good always at shooting. So anyway, thank you so much, guys, for watching. I will see you in the next video. Keep on keeping on.